In late breaking news, a chase ends in a crash.
It's going on near Northwest 30th and Villa. KOCO's Patti Moon is live there right now with a late breaking update. Patti?
Jessica and Paul, we just got to the scene moments ago. We haven't gotten a chance to talk with officers yet because they are busy investigating this crash. But take a look behind us. It looks like three cars were involved. There's a white car that's actually being blocked by a tow truck right now that was badly, badly damaged. There were two other cars with pretty bad damage also. Like I said, we haven't gotten a chance to talk with police, but it did look like one person may be in custody. There are also ambulance crews here treating those who may have been hurt in this crash. We are not sure on the extent of injuries, but of course, as soon as we get new information, we'll keep you updated here on KOCO and KOCO.com. Reporting live in Northwest Oklahoma City, Patti Moon, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Patti, thanks for the